Hey everyone, it's Ray from YWE's Nature Connections program here with this week's Friday DIY video. And that is a pop-up flower card that you can make from materials around your house. So first you're going to need to go gather your materials.
You're going to need a pair of scissors, some glue or tape, paper, a pen or pencil, and then any extra art materials you want to use to decorate your card.
So first you need to make 7 square pieces of paper, all the same size. I chose to make mine 4 inches across just to make the most use of my paper, but any size is fine as long as they're all the same. I used a ruler, but you can use any random object to measure as well. Next, you're going to make each one into an individual flower by folding it first into squares and then into triangles and then trimming the top into a petal shape. Now we want the flowers to fold rather than lie flat, so cut one petal out of each and then draw the two edges in and glue or tape it back together. So you have 3 petals on each half. If you want, you can also make some leaves to go in the bouquet. Now that we have all the pieces together, it's time to actually assemble the card. Here are all of my pieces, and I put some dots in the places where you're going to either glue or use tape to stick those pieces together. And the last step is to put the flowers inside the card itself by taping down one petal on each side.